Hello and welcome back to The Binding of Isaac. Perhaps we'll do a little bit better this time than we did last time. I doubt it. So we can go... I guess we're going left. What the fuck? I didn't even try to get away from him. And yeah, we're off to a fabulous start. Oh my gosh! We better get some damn good swag real soon or we're gonna be dead. Stop throwing blood at me. Bomb! This way, I guess. Guys, we're already almost dead. This sucks. Get away from me. Get. No. Step off. Thank you. Ooh, a heart. I got a mushroom. All stats up. Well, that's nice, I guess. If you're into that sort of thing. I don't like the fact that my face is bigger. Okay, I do like that. I just pummeled the shit out of him. Oh, I didn't mean to go in there. I didn't realize it was a boss. Okay, I do have to say that stats up is really doing me a big service here against that guy. Don't accidentally fall into the portal blitz. I got dinner! It's a can of dog food. Ooh, health up! We are off to a great start here. We got stats up, we got health up. Already killed the boss. Just looking for swag. In all the wrong places. I'm gonna stay out of your range because I'm a douche like that. Key! Well, I'm gonna keep the key because all that's in there is treasure and I don't really need treasure right now. I don't have any money anyway. Right down the hole. No bog roll! That's horrible. These guys remind me of knights in chess because they kind of move at a weird angle. Do we spend a bomb to get a bomb? Fuck that. Oh my god. Want to shoot diagonally, please. I wonder if this game doesn't shoot diagonally because it's based in Flash and Flash can't do diagonals. Maybe that's the thing. The only way you can really do diagonals is if you kind of run at it. I mean, I can walk diagonally, so I should be able to shoot diagonally, honestly. Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Don't make me cry on you a second time. That seemed hardly worth it. Oh, I guess we'll go up. Oh my god, these things are hideous. He blew up. Okay, we'll go this way. And we'll go this way. I'm getting really tired of hearing flies every time I open the door. Key! I love me some keys. Ah! I almost expect to hear the sound of a witch from Left 4 Dead when those things come running at you. Ooh, another key. Guys, I think this run is OP. Three keys, health up, power up. Which means we're gonna die in a completely ridiculous and stupid fashion. Another key! See what I mean? Why is that one red? I don't know, but I don't like it. Oh! Because he's shooting bigger balls. Joke's on you, pal, because I'm shooting bigger ones, too. Look at my balls. My balls of tears. Get some. Ha! Speaking of keys... Bobby Bomb. Homing bombs. Huh? I don't want to know what that does, I don't think. All that shit, nobody's gonna give me a coin. I don't have any money, so I'm not gonna open that shop. Boss. Monstro. Homing bombs, they say, huh? Because that bomb didn't seem like it went anywhere. Just saying. Is mom trying to abort me or something? That's wrong. Everything else about this game is fine except for that. See, I'm even okay with kids throwing shit at me, but to shove a hanger through my head as if I'm a failed abortion, that's just... Yeah. Oh my god, they explode when you kill them. Ah! I got a penny. Oh my god, stop shooting all the shit at me! Come on, open up. Open up! Get some! Do I have to walk away from you? There we go. Hey. Why would you do that to me, game? Why? Game, why would you do that? No, huh? See, that there is a douchebag move. My thought was maybe I'd use the bomb to like physically shove the briefcase or the treasure chest, but it didn't work. Reminds me of Pac-Man. Treasure chest, what do I get? Syringe! I have leprosy! So let's get this straight. I'm a partially aborted baby with leprosy. Or the virus, apparently. But, I mean, I look like I have leprosy. Who's got extra crying powers. Come on. Come on, shoot at me. Shoot at me. You know you want to. Key. This is just... Okay, it was overpowered to begin with, but it's really disturbing to end with. Oh, you fucking chest. More keys than I know what to do with, and I can't even open the goddamn chest. I don't know what the green one is, but let's kill the green one. Don't look at me. Ooh! Bomb, and a couple of pennies, and half a heart. We need more hearts. Why is his brain visible? Apparently I have to shoot him in the brain. You know what? I have a couple of pennies. Let's see if I can buy something. It's really a waste of money, but I need that heart. I'm not a very good player, so we need that heart. Ah! See, we already lost half of it. Stop screaming at me! Ooh! I found a nickel! I'm gonna name it Philip! What's the bad news? It's a girl nickel! Let me see, my nickel! I hope you know what game, or what, not game. I hope you know what TV show that's from, or I'm really gonna feel old. Considering that's a show that my little sister used to watch. I mean, I watched a couple episodes here or there, but I was really... It was, you know, after my time, certainly. I don't think we're going to win this one. Chub? Is that like Gluttony's fatter brother? Oh my god, and they post me right there. That's not fair. Oh my god! Yes, eat the bomb. Don't look at me! For the love of God, don't look at me! I like every time he stops to take a shit because then I get a couple of free shots off on him. Or is it maybe a she, not a he, and he's not taking a shit, and she's technically laying babies. Come on, die, thank you. Expired milk! Breakfast. Right, so dinner is dog food, and breakfast is expired milk. Sounds legit. A gift! It's a steaming pile of crap. Much like my gaming ability. Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Get away, get away, get away, get away! Leave the big scary one for last. That is not a good maneuver, Blitz. Usually you want to kill the big scary one first. Death. I don't remember what death does. Let's not hit it, right? Fuck it. Oh, that's bullshit. It insta-gives them, but then they come right back. I got a bomb plus a free bomb. I have some coin. Let's see if I can find something. I guess I'll take the Shadow Heart. It's not as good as a regular heart, but I'll take it. We're not gonna battle the boss yet, because I want to see if I can find more health and pickups in here. Oh my god! More clay guys! That's what I'm gonna call these guys, they're clay guys. I have no idea what these things are, but oh my god, I'm scared. Fortunately, they only seem to shoot diagonally. Yeah, see? I got a heart. I lost a shadow heart, but I picked up a regular heart. Oh my god! Get away! Oh, a key! Yay! Treasure! What do we got? What do we got? An odd mushroom. Fire rate up. Oh man, look at that. How come the fire rate up makes you smaller? I don't know, but I'm not gonna complain. Eat machine gun sucker! Oh god, he's shooting at me. Pro tip, let's not shoot at the barrels of TNT when I'm standing next to them. Pills here! Full health! Excellent! And before he loses it all. Love keys. Oh my god. I forgot. Albert Flasher. Full health, nice! Down half a shadow heart, but oh well. Oh my god! Do I try the arcade? Sure, why not? So, slot machine. Hey! I got 2 pennies! Let's try this slot machine. Oh, that... Turn money... Oh, blood into money! Huh. What are you gonna give me? Or do you just take my money? Fuck you! No! No! God damn it! Surely you must win sometime. God damn it! I'll get my money back sometime. Ah! God damn it! I got 6 cents back. I put 11 cents in, I get 6 cents out. That sounds fair. That there is Super Meat Boy. So yeah, let's put 11 cents in and get 6 out. That's perfectly reasonable to me, right? What's down here? Money! Money for the children! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I had to take a hit somewhere. Bomb! And a nickel! These are like OP ones now. What the hell? We were doing good and now I'm falling apart. Go back and get those half hearts we left behind. Do I risk throwing more money into that slot machine and hope that it'll pay us back? Oh, we're still down a heart. So yeah, that... Fighting Gluttony, good idea. That exploration after the arcade, not such a good idea. Oh my god, it's a miniature version of a boss. There's only one of them instead of two. Oh! And then I stand on a pile of shit and I get hurt for a half a heart. Bomb. Okay, we're back to full health. We've got a full purse. Let's gird our loins and fight whoever's behind this big scary looking door. Peep? What's peep? Is he pissing at me? Is it basically Monstro, but with bile instead of blood? He just threw his eyeball at me! Ouch! You ran right into that one, Blitz. Come on. Take the engagement. Go down! Damn it! Stop swimming in the bile! Spelunker has appeared in the basement. I got a wooden spoon. Speed up! Oh yeah, mom's tanned my backside, now I'm a lean, mean fighting machine. I look it, don't I? So let's see, I'm covered in pestilence, I've been beaten with a spoon, I've got a hanger shoved through my head, and I'm running into brains. Okay, so the radioactive blood hurts me if I step on it. Got it. Nope, not gonna waste the bomb on that. That's just cruel and unusual. Don't die to a fly blitz. Don't die to a fly blitz. Can I blow this thing up? No? Can I just keep crying on it until it goes away? No. We are like a hair's breadth away from death. And I ran right into that guy. God damn it. That was like my best shot at it. Look at how much stuff we had. Oh well. Until next time.